New information for you to know about, a story that we've been following all morning long. A driver crashes overnight in Riverside, and now investigators say he's headed to jail. He's left quite a mess in a neighborhood, and Jordan Burgess is live there for us this morning. It's our top story.
At this hour, things are quiet once again here on Rondoa Avenue, but that wasn't the case just a short time ago. Authorities say that driver came down the avenue here, actually went off the street, clipped this sign. You can still sort of see the tracks that he made through the yard. At that point, he then crossed the street and ended up getting wedged between a couple cars over here. You can still see some of the damage to one of the bumpers of those cars. And then that's where police found him. And take a look at the crammed together cars out here on Rondoa Avenue in Riverside. This was the scene minutes after the crash happened around 3 a.m. The middle car is the one that belonged to the suspect. His next trip was in the back of a police cruiser. Authorities say Jeffrey Sigmund had been spotted earlier passing cars on the left with his headlights off. Eventually, he turned down Rondoa where he lost control. In all, he scraped up and smashed in three cars. Now, one belongs to the mechanic who lives at the home. The other two belong to customers of his. He says he woke up to a squealing noise and flashing lights. Police say the driver was simply being reckless.
Now, it's clearly resulted in some costly expense to him and some damage to some private property. It's a fair amount of risk to the people. If there'd been anybody out here, he would have definitely hit him.
And take a look right now. This is the damage to that mechanic's car. You can see the license plate is crumpled and the back bumper all scraped up. Now, at this point, authorities say that Sigmund will face charges for a number of traffic violations. They also suspect that he had drugs on him. Reporting live, Jordan Burgess, 2 News on your side.